John.
And Ryan.
And it's time for a Halloween edition of...
What's Ryan Trying? Yeah, that was my Dracula.
So, as we promised last week, we are going to be doing an old Halloween favorite, at least in the U.S. I don't know if this is...
Like, yeah, I don't know
global. If this is... If you're from, like, another country, have you ever heard of bobbing for apples? We're really curious.
It's kind of a silly... Kind of a silly thing to do, really, but...
So, basically, I don't know how it originated. Maybe we should Google this. Maybe we should have done some research. What is on that apple?
Oh, it's just a stem.
So, if for some reason you haven't heard of bobbing for apples before, I haven't done this in years and years and years.
I was probably, like, 6 years old.
Yeah,
the last
same
time
here.
I did this.
It's, like, common at Halloween parties. It's also not really sanitary when you think of it.
No, all these kids' mouths.
This
like,
is gross.
If you're
Why
the
are
first
we doing
kid,
this?
The first kid has it okay, because you've got a whole batch of clean apples. But then, if you're the last kid, everyone's mouth has been all... It's like double dipping a chip, only way worse.
So, Ben, what I'm hearing is they're going to go rock, paper, scissors so they can be the first one to
I think
in.
So.
Yeah. They will do it at the same time.
So where were we? Had we explained what the...
No.
No.
So basically, it's this big bowl filled with cold water.
Yes.
And filled with apples. And basically, our hands are going to be behind our back. We're going to dunk our face into the bowl of apples. And we're going to try not to drown, but we're also going to try to pull up an apple.
And for a little twist, we're going to make it into a competition to see who can do the most in a set amount of time.
30 seconds.
Yeah, 30 seconds. That sounds pretty good.
Okay, so we have to decide who is going to go first.
All right, I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10.
Are we going to have to do the whole rock, paper, scissor?
I guess so. So, we do 1, 2, 3, and then shoot on the fourth one.
Okay, let's do that.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, right. Shoot. Okay, see, that's why I wanted to do 2 out of 3.
Because you, again, you want to be the first one in.
Right, yeah.
1, 2, 3, shoot.
Well,
I get to go first. I'm going to get extra drooly here. All right, I can take my glasses off.
Well, that would be good. You won't be able to see.
Nope. 30 seconds to see how many.
He's going to smash his face on the table.
Okay, in 30 seconds, we're going to see how many apples I can pull out of this.
Mm-hmm.
With my hands behind my back,
yes.
Let me know when the timer starts.
All right, ready?
No. All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, gross.
This is really hot. I'm gonna drown. They made kids do this. This may not have been the best idea for a video.
You're down to 10 seconds.
It might be how long it takes someone to get one.
Two, one, time.
I can't do it.
You licked that one on purpose.
Alright, that was just a warm up.
Nope. Okay, so I know to leave this one alone, that one, and that one. Oh.
Mix them up.
Okay, now I don't know.
Alright, Ryan, you're.
No, I gotta pull this stem off. Although I probably could use this stem. It's harder than I remember.
Yeah, same here. I'm gonna have to dunk my entire head in there.
See, originally I said a minute, and everybody kept saying, that's way too long, I'll have all the apples.
I know, I
know. See, I was right.
So we can do round one with 30 seconds, then give them a minute.
Yeah, we could do that.
I'm going to have these all out in 30 seconds.
All right, ready, Ryan?
There aren't 30 apples in there. I need 1 second apiece. Okay, I'm probably not going to get them.
All right.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, when I had my nose, I was kidding. Yeah.
I know, that's what it did to me.
Well, helpful hand, don't breathe in while head in water.
This is really tricky.
I don't want to stick my face in here.
Well, this is really hard.
I think the only way you can do it is if you...
Put your head all the way to
the bottom. Picking it up by the stem, it's not...
Oh! Oh, time.
Well, now we thought you're supposed to put your teeth into the actual apple flesh, not the...
The stem is part of the apple.
Okay, touche.
Oh, wow, that was really, really hard.
So,
So I guess the next thing to do is take home a stick.
No, no.
And the first time, water went up my nose, and I got really scared.
Okay, so
this is a horrible game for children.
Why would anyone let kids do this?
I don't know.
Maybe it's just something.
Maybe they don't do this anymore. Maybe they.
Well, think about
maybe
it
they banned it when we were children.
Yeah, after apple
well, think
drowning.
About when we did this, it was a whole bunch of kids trying to get an apple. It was probably one of those games like okay, let's see how long this takes them. Are you guys gonna go for another round or are you done?
I don't know. To be honest.
You wanna go for a minute?
I don't wanna go back in there at all.
You don't wanna do a minute to win it?
I think you should see how long it takes you to actually get an apple.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. And not do it by the step.
Right.
Okay, so like a time.
A time.
So this video has like the potential to be like
an hour.
20 minutes long, yeah, it could be.
All right, I
have plenty of battery.
I took 31 seconds.
And just drive your whole head and the apple to the bottom where you can get a hold of it?
Yeah, we got a towel right here.
Okay.
All right, but maybe... All right, here we go.
I wish these apples were smaller. You can get your mouth on them.
If we brought the apples that my mom gave us, you guys wouldn't have had a problem because they're tiny.
Okay. You gotta get your mouth around this thing.
All right, you ready?
Nah, I'm ready as I ever gonna be.
All right, whenever you want to go.
Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
I can see like a little stubbly from one of our facial hair.
Oh, that's gross.
All right.
Time is going.
This doesn't count for my time. I'm just stalling.
You're 10 seconds in.
I may have jammed it against the side. Get my teeth out.
Like a beaver?
Here I go.
I think he's going to drown. I'm gonna pull him out of here soon.
He got one.
Time.
The time.
30 seconds.
I did it. I can't see. Pick out the floaties.
All right, I gotta visualize which apple I want here.
But just remember, he had 10 seconds that he kind of wasted, so really it was 20.
Well, it doesn't matter. It's his fault for wasting time.
You're just gonna dive right in.
I'm going for it. Tell me. All
right.
Give me the countdown.
3, 2, 1, go.
Time.
A new record.
4.37.
Oh man,
I got water in my ears.
How far did you go in?
Well, up to my ears.
All right, so enough of the jibber jabber. I just need to dive right in there, huh?
Yep.
And beat 4.5 seconds.
Yep.
4.37.
Put some earplugs in. I'm gonna get swimmer's ear.
All right, let's
keep going.
I'm gonna see if I can beat the 4. Whatever.
All right, ready?
Kay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ha ha!
3.89.
3.89, huh? Okay, you're gonna have to be right on that phone.
So the time to beat is what?
3.89. You ready?
Yeah, give me the countdown.
3, 2, 1, go.
I missed. And now I got water in my ear.
So I'm still the record holder here.
You are.
Yeah, I got the water out of my ear. I need earplugs.
You guys aren't done bobbing for apples, are you?
Huh?
No.
Oh, man, I got water in my ear.
Well, they just said bobbing for apples. They didn't say plunk your whole face in.
Well, that's the only way to do it.
And this is actually a lot smaller of a container than we were going
to
bring.
Yeah, it used to be like in a big barrel.
We were going to bring one of those big storage totes.
Oh my gosh, that would have been terrible.
Like, how many gallons are those?
We really would have drowned.
Like the 30-gallon
yeah.
ones or like the 5-gallon ones?
You know, the
ones?
Standard, yeah, like, yeah.
We have a big one over there.
Yeah.
Like, I still got water in my ear.
Wait, how do you figure that you won? You just failed miserably.
Because we played the first round, and it was how many you could get in a minute.
Okay.
I got
30
one.
Seconds.
And oh yeah, how many you get in 30 seconds? I got one. You got zero.
Yeah,
so I won. Then we went to see how fast you could get one because you lost the first round. So I wanted to give you something to play with the second round, and then you won the consolation round.
No, no, I think that means that we're tied.
Well, no, because the first round was the money round. The second round was just the funsy round.
No, I pulled out the apple in the shortest amount of time. You just don't want... You just don't want to admit that you lost another What's Ryan Trying for like the third week in a row.
No. I won the first one. Okay, I'll call it a tie that you beat me in the second one. Only because I had an injury. I had water in my ear that I thought was going to cause an ear infection and maybe deafness.
So playing this game as an adult, did it make you realize this is a horrible thing to subject to children?
It really is. And mostly because this isn't how we played it as a kid. When we were a kid, it was in like a barrel that you could have fallen head burst into and not gotten out of and died.
So it was like even more dangerous as a child?
And it was like water like at least that deep, so you never could have just driven your face down to the bottom to get one. I don't know how we ever got one. And then you add in the diseases that probably were floating around in there. We've got Aperol. I think he must have offered an apple.
No, I think you're okay. But you did want to join us for the closing, huh?
It was fun.
Are you going to bob for one with your hand? That's the way to do it.
Don't mind me, I'm just eating an apple.
Well, let's do a closeout, okay, Keegan? Well, if you liked our bobbing for apples here on What's Ryan Trying, special video for Halloween, now Ben's grabbing an apple.
They're pretty good.
Well, be sure to follow Ben and I right here on Ben's Toy Bin. But you can also follow Ryan and Jenna, who we haven't seen but you've heard all through this video.
Yeah.
Hi.
On their own YouTube channel, where they occasionally upload videos.
We're trying to do better on it. You can follow us on whatsryantrying.com.
Well, come back next week, where we'll have another challenge that I will probably win.
I don't think so.
Well, you have to find out next week.